I'm sorry I'm late. You started about me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
It was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. You are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Pano? So they need this.
Okay, need to reroute server control.
Specific directions, space 8 to continue. Thank you.
Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage.
How?
Incorrect voltage.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker... the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material.
na to nie jedno. I'm not sure if I'm doing this right, but sure. Okay, we match that. Okay, we match that. Next is this. We match that. Nice.
Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Yes, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less bomb box is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war on the streets, but does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. it got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough.
You're right,
sir. Why'd you call? Need a date for the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
Tower? All right.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Oh, wait, this is engineering shit.
Tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't get away from her!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. That one. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
The Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Bet I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Attach tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Spider-Man, shoot him!
This hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I... head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. No, I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
progress. Need immediate response at Union Square.
I better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Pull your vehicle over, now!
No see. Here's your stuff. Well, that's just rude. That's it, huh? I've had worse commutes.
Civilians are trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Try and guess how I feel about bullies. Laying out bullies.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. very cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Ah, doon papasok? Okay.
Users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Okay, down, walo. Tapos, papasok siya. Perfect.
Great.
Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. This isn't how Doc fires me. Graduation. It feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't...
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Finally, we can do suits. Yeah, the amazing Bagman. Future Foundation. Where's the Infinity War suit? This is just amazing suit. What the fuck is this one?
Thank you.
Wait, they put the
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
They call themselves, though never quite understood why.
Turn this way.
Will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing while it was not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. Which is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad. There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
Almost got it.
That debris is trapping someone inside that car.
I've got you. Stay calm.
Okay, people are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
Thank you.
Seriously, I want one.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Need immediate response to Chelsea, over.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Probably. Better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Local unit, we're getting reports of muggings in the area. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over. Reported an active narcotic sale. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. Well, texture the...
Ever since that police tower broke, crime just shot up. They're not fixing it. Maybe you can?
Thanks. It's our neighborhood. I'll keep it friendly.
Check it out.
All units, we got a 1034. Suspect may be armed. Approach with caution. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Hey, before you go, can you sign up for me?
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you.
All units be advised, armed robbery in progress. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Fist brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions. Attention units, we've got reports of muggings in the area. Incident is active near Grand Central. Need response to a break-in. Location is Cathedral.
Wow, you all forgot your keys? at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, we'd be going away for a lot longer.
How do we selfie?
Respond. We have a kidnapping in progress. Please proceed to Cathedral.
My bad. I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Oh man, thanks.
Muggers never take a day off. Aw, you started without me. The holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Would have lost everything.
You think they'll make the charges on Fisk stick?
I know! I'm a jerk!
You're the man! Yeah, you are!
Sycamore. Spider-Man!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! The ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Gotta split before the cops get here.
That